Hey guys, today we are playing Minecraft. Okay, we in. Okay, let's go into this ward. Alright, I made it. And we don't know what's this total that has. I'm gonna basically show you the Beanie Boos in another video. Stay tuned for that. Here is the penguin's house, the dog's house, the turtle house, the sheep house, the bee and ladybug house. Basically bug house. And here, little turtles. It's basically just a western. Look, I made the interior as well. If we can reach 10 likes on this video, I'll show you the Beanie Boos. Okay, here's the dog. Wait, okay, I'm gliding. I didn't mean to glide. First of all, I have to start with the bee's house. The bug house. There's a tree and the hive. Here's the living room. Here's soon to be kitchen. I'm still working on it. Here's what baby cute did it. Okay, the ladybug says the hideout. Okay, here's where the penguin sleep. Here will the bee.
Respawn point set. You can only sleep at night. Respawn point set. You can only sleep at night.
And their dad is a ladybug, their mom is a bee. Okay, I just need to put this. By the way, this is free. This email. Zabina, do you want to play with me, Minecraft? Okay, my sister's the 1K. And soon I'm gonna make Fortnite videos. When I mode my accounts, because my main account is on my PS4 and I want it to be on my iPad. Or the PS4 is not real mine, it's my brother's. I have a Nintendo Switch as well. I have Overcooked on it, Zelda, what else? Little Dragon Cafe. I don't know even how to play Little Dragon Cafe. Was the last fishing rod. What the? Who took it? King Zabina took it. Come here, fishing. We got a fish. Who wants to eat that? Where's my turtle? Turtle? Where's the turtle? No. There's the turtle. Come here, you. You're dropping the turtle. Oh, I have 2 turtles. Since when? I had 1 turtle. I swear, I had 1 turtle, and I'm swimming with the fish. Oh, I've been poisoned. Have you poisoned me? Okay, let's go to another ward. Okay, now we're comfortable. I just said okay a million times. And not a million, like a lot of times. Just a lot of times. Ow, I bit my finger on purpose. Ow, something's pinching my arm. Ow. That really hurts. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, I'm gonna basically give you a tour. Who took the clock? I used to have a clock. I know someone took it. I know someone took it. It could. Okay, that's okay. Let's see if there's a. Okay, someone took it. I'm so dumb. I broke it to place it, but I just have to click on it, right? Okay. I'm dumb. Okay, let's do it. Who's seeing the style of the bathroom? Inside you see this bathroom. And there's a sink and the toilet. It's down, if it's down it's flushing and if it's up it's not. And there's just a person in the house. And we need to go in. First thing you see to your right or left, I don't know. Is the food table. And here will me and my sister eat. Obviously, this is not how our house actually looks like. And here is the dining table, and we eat at the bottom. Okay, I have two ways to go upstairs. The elevator. And now, just use your imagination. I know you'll be saying in the comments, that's not an elevator. Well, use your imagination. There's two ways, the stairs and the elevator. And here's Soysel. Soysel? Okay, I'm just gonna name him Soysel. I'm gonna name him Soysel now because he's older. His name used to be Little Soysel. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go all the way down. Guys, you should definitely go check out my first video. It's me and Spencer. Okay. Sorry. I wrapped him right here. I don't think he can go through this no more. So. There we go. Now it's taller so it can go through it. Okay, now we're right here. Then we go right here. It's my older brother, my older sister's bedroom. The oldest. They're the oldest siblings. And here were the middle people. And they're in between me and Sabrina and our older brother and sister. Like they're in the between, they're in the middle. Coming over to the hallway, our room is like first thing you see. This is my chest, this is my sister's chest. Just gonna, I'm gonna put that back. Death holes. Mm-hmm. Here is mommy's and my daddy's room. A lot of pictures. a ginormous chest, a bookshelf, window, beds, and a clock. I think I put a clock in every room. I'm not sure. Okay, yes. Okay, someone need to tell what. Wait, it actually shows the emotes. It shows. That's very funny. And here's the balcony, and that's it. And here's my older brother's house. He's doing a very cool design. And this is my workshop. See, I have anvils, crafting tables, G-sings, doves, and more anvils. I'm going to show you this little cage. Where's the snowmans? You ate them. Guys, do snowmen die from rain? Comment down below if snowmen die from rain. Oh, the bear ate it. Did you eat it? Okay, I don't know how long this video was, but I'm assuming 9 or 10 minutes. I'm not entirely sure. And right here, there's a hole. Bye.